Chuck E. Cheese presents Tales of Friendship with Jasper T. Jowls.
You know, the holidays always get me to thinking.
Oh, me too. About presents.
Well, sure, presents are nice, but for me, the best part is being with loved ones and having a good time.
Oh, like the time you and I rode a jet ski across the Atlantic Ocean?
I don't think that was me. Anywho, I want to tell y'all one of my favorite stories about my buddy Munch. It was Munch's first Christmas on Earth, and he was so excited.
I am so excited! Yeehaw!
Munch's voice sounds strange.
I don't know what you mean.
Oh yeah, you're doing the voices.
I got the firewood like you asked.
Thanks, I appreciate... Hey, hold on. That firewood looks an awful lot like the side of my barn.
Yeah, the barn's made of wood. Surprised you didn't know that. Did I make a mistake? I'm sorry.
It's all right. Could have happened to anyone. Well, anyone not from planet Earth. Don't worry, you're not on the naughty list.
The naughty list? What's that?
Oh, you know, Santa Claus.
Santa Claus?
Munch didn't know who Santa Claus was? No way!
Well...
Zorbaglorb Dorba?
Beg your pardon?
Santa! On my planet, we call him Zorbaglorb Dorba! Each year during the Purple Comet Festival, he brings gifts for everyone on his Glorplog list!
Glorplog list?
Yeah! I think you call it the nice list! I've made it onto the Glorplog list for 127 years and counting! Wow! He comes to Earth too? I gotta say hello!
Wait a minute. Nobody says hello to Santa. He visits when you're asleep.
Right. I told Munch that Santa is very shy and no one ever sees him or talks to him. Then Munch says,
it's just so sad. Santa brings so much joy but never gets to make any friends.
Munch, what are you doing?
Well, we don't want him to run away before we can say hello, so I'm setting up a containment field.
You mean a trap?
Trap? No! It's just something he won't be able to get out of until we let him out.
My mistake.
Well, don't leave me in suspense. Did Munch trap, contain Santa?
Well, sorta. Munch, it's been 4 hours. I'm feeling dog tired.
Merry Christmas, Zorba! Don't be afraid, we... Hey, Jasper, Santa looks a lot like Chucky.
Because that is Chucky.
Oh! Sorry, Chuck.
Holy smokes, boys, that scared the tarnation out of me!
Does Chucky talk like that?
All the time, when you're not around. I was down at the orphanage handing out gifts when I had a sudden hankering for Jasper's famous gingerbread dogs.
We need to reset the containment field before Santa gets here!
Buddy, I hate to break it to you.
He was here!
Hey, Munch, this one's for you!
Wow, guess I made it on the Glorplog list again!
Woo doggies! And he's been on the Glorplog, nice list ever since.
That's a really awesome story, Jasper.
What are you eating?
Oh, a gingerbread dog from the flashback.
Huh. Okay. Weird.